And in front of that arrow is a fossil trilobite. One that was mentioned in the show. And of course, one of many hundreds or thousands within these rocks. Should we have time to brush away or chip away to expose them? Time, unfortunately, has stopped at the moment, of course.
I'm going to take it down here.